To make a half double crochet stitch, you will yarn over. You will place your hook under both loops of the next stitch, yarn over, pull that through the stitch, yarn over, and pull that through all three loops.